Let your freak flag wave. Let your freak flag fly. Never take it down, never take it down. Raise it way up high. Let your freak flag fly. Let it fly, fly, fly.
It's hard to be a puppet.
Little puppet boy.
So many strings attached.
Can't shut.
We liked the dragon.
Yeah, we love the dragon. We love the princess and the Shrek love story.
Yeah, it was really good. We laughed, we cried.
It was awesome.
It became a part of us.
And the finale was great.
Hi, I'm Heather.
And I'm Hunter.
And we love the show. This is one of the best shows that I've seen here. And everybody played their part. You know, there was no outstanding person. Everyone was outstanding.
And I just wanted to take her to something that made her birthday worthwhile, so.
Yeah, it's great. It was good. It was very good.
That was fabulous. What do you think, Dakota?
I loved it.
I loved it, too.
I thought it was so funny.
Me, too. I'm a believer. How about you?
Yeah.
I liked all three Fiona's, the part when they sang together. That was part was fun.
I liked it when they were saying how their comparing when their life was bad, but they really had the same worst childhood ever.
My favorite part was when Shrek met Fiona because it's just like a friendship thing. I like it.
I just liked it all.
I like it all also.
Howdy, folks. Welcome to the Music Hall. My name is Bill Bragg, the voice of Big Tex. And Shrek is what makes the State Fair of Texas great. Good music, good singing, great acting, good costumes, and the best special effects I've ever seen. Big Tex says you better see this show.
Shrek was the best thing I have ever seen at the Dallas Summer Musical. You gotta go see it. I raise my furry fist.